Who treadeth now upon my bones and waketh me from slumber sweet?
By her gifts,
hast thou earned a moment's reprieve. Thinkest me an oath breaker? Thou art mistaken. If thou comest to harm, it shall be by another's hand, not mine. Mistress's feeble blessing. Thou didst profit much by her grace. I turn struggle, if it be thy will. Man hath ever coveted that which lieth beyond his grasp.
My friend, I can scarce believe it. You confronted the Wormlord and lived to tell the tale. I give thanks to Helone for your preservation. It is our sole cause for gladness. Your encounter with the Keeper of the Lake served to confirm our fears. A great worm has roared, and it makes little difference if it was one of the two in Eorzea or any other. The Dravanians are coming.
I am told that Ishgard has magical defenses against Dravanian attack, though I am not privy to their exact nature. Will they be enough to repel a massive force?
Ishgard has weathered countless assaults over centuries. This will be no different. And now that you have confirmed the threat, none can ignore the Lord Commander's calls for the wards to be strengthened. I dare not presume to speak for him, but I expect the Lord Commander would sing your praises. I must away, but we shall meet again soon.
Countless assaults weathered, and this will be no different? Why am I not convinced?